bubbles on this TXV that's leaking here in Corona Del Mar. And I can't believe the nice 90 somebody put at the top of that evaporator inlet. So I think we got some bubbles maybe blowing. Hopefully this makes it on YouTube. I can't believe we're still seeing this kind of work out here.